companies in ASEAN are becoming more active in their CSR or corporate social responsibility activities. But is this just another public relations stunt? Chairman of ASEAN CSR Network, Edgardo Amistad, shares his perspective on Viewpoint.
Is CSR just a marketing ploy to make companies look good?
That's the constant criticism against CSR. Some are saying, you know, companies are doing these CSR programs not really to be of help to society, but they want to look good.
Good image for the company.
Yeah.
This Thursday, 7 p.m. on ASEAN TV, True 99.